A dog has no name and a cat has no name program are two programs designed to investigate the deaths of stray cats and dogs. These are animals who are found deceased in the community. They don't have a known owner, and we're really just trying to figure out what happened to them and sort of tell their story. And it's also allowing us to do general disease surveillance. So if there is a new disease or a disease outbreak, we'll be able to figure it out a little bit quicker. The deaths of stray animals has not really been tracked using mapping techniques. And really, I have no idea what we're gonna find, which is quite exciting. Once we start to identify multiple cases of potentially animals who were killed by non-accidental means, maybe they've been poisoned, whatnot. As we track animal crimes more and more, I think that you're gonna see that more projects like this with the tracking are gonna be really helpful. The thing that I love about my job is when it's necessary and it goes through the court, we get justice for the animal. If somebody did it, they should be held accountable to it. If they didn't do it, we are going to answer the question and potentially exonerate somebody. We have anatomic pathology residents who are training to become board certified pathologists. And so we also use these cases to teach them the intricacies of a forensic death investigation. So it's really rewarding to see the students grow. At the end of the day, I will be confident that will be students out there who will now be teaching the next generation. We're teaching the future.